Here's a quick Christmas craft using a thrifted frame and some JRV decoupage paper. I'm painting the back of the cardboard first with some DIY paint in the color beadboard. I use DIY Paint's Liquid Patina as a decoupage medium. Some DIY white wax on the frame. To purchase these products, check out the links in the description box below.